it's an in and out, a crossover, a heavy step, but he be blowing right by. He disappears, gets into the paint, and collapses our defense. But after a while, I got used to it, and I contested his shot. I swear to God, I blocked it.
Okay.
Why, he still scored the bucket.
How have you swore you blocked it?
I swear to God, I'm 1,000% sure I blocked it, but somehow the ball fades through my hand and went in, he faked it.
What the fuck?
But he stopped scoring once we got used to him doing it.
It sounds like if you get used to him, he's not a problem.
Motherfucker, did it.